YouTube, how the fuck you doing? Hey guys, Nate Shot. Today I'm bringing a brand new video. Hope you guys are all having a fantastic day. Welcome back to a brand new H1Z1 Z2 video with my man Big Timer. Oh dude, we just landed right next to each other.
First time ever. Second time ever. I think we did it last time too. Yeah. Oh, by the way, I was bullshitting the entire last episode because I thought we had a back-to-back win. We actually didn't. We lost the one before the last one.
All right, well, fuck that shit. This is going to be our back-to-back win.
Right.
We're coming off a W, bro.
We are.
Yeah, there's a car over here already, and I don't have a gun.
Is it close to you? Hold up. I got an AR. I got a helmet. Damn, there was... Yo, come over here by me. There's a
hella loot over there? Oh, bro, yeah, you get that AK in my hands, and...
I should have shared with you. Oh, my God, bro.
How much loot is over there? A lot?
Five AR-15s with ammo.
Holy shit. Damn, there's an AK right here. Is this the AK you were talking about?
No, it's inside. It's inside.
Oh my god.
And there's another AR out here. Yo, this gas station was fucking strapped, dude. Who owned this?
Right?
What were you thinking? There's no backpacks, though. I can't pick up any of the bullets.
I got a backpack.
Oh, there we go. I got one, though.
I mean,
I got plenty of ammo.
Oh my god, you weren't joking. We need helmets ASAP, because people landed right outside the town, so we gotta be ready. They might be running in soon. Where's that helmet?
On which side? My hands are sweating and shit. I'm nervous. Right out here by the pump one.
They landed at this little site outside. Yo, we should go hunt them down, to be honest.
I'm down. You're talking about this way?
Yeah, they're right outside of town. They landed, I don't know why they decided to land there instead of here, but... We can come back.
Like to the left side of the road?
Yeah, it's gonna be to the left side over this hill. It's not that much of a trip. But after that, we should head back into town and continue to loot. Because we're coming off our first day playing together, and we won a match.
We do boss shit, man. I really wish everybody needs to go.
Yeah, hold up. You see him over there to the left?
Yep.
He might have teammates. Oh, wait, his teammate sees me.
I hit his teammate twice.
Hold on, I'm flanking around, Will.
Okay, the guy,
I got one.
Be close. Nice. That wasn't the guy that's weak.
The other one was far end.
We took him down.
You got him?
Tango's down. That was like all gillied up, bro.
That really was.
Came in and executed.
I played all gillied up, by the way, while you were gone.
I
know.
I watched it a little bit. I watched part of it to see if you were enjoying it.
Yeah, what did you think about my commentary?
I thought it was dope, dude. I thought you did a great job.
Oh, thanks, bro. That means a lot.
You like the part where you shot the guy's arm off and shit?
It's the end of the mission was kind of bro, that was a long ass like mission itself.
Yeah.
I mean, it was.
I forget even what happens. How does it end exactly?
Well, you shoot the guy, his arm comes off, and then you have to go and get back to the extraction point, and you sit around the tower for like 10 minutes, like fighting people off with a sniper rifle.
Oh, at the what the fuck do you call those?
It was on the block map. Yeah, let's go back through the town and keep...
Ferris wheel, by the Ferris wheel.
Yeah. Bro, when I heard him say, 50,000 people used to live here.
Yeah, you didn't even know where that came from?
No.
That was it.
Dude, the entire game makes so much more sense now. All of the multiplayer maps are campaign settings.
Yeah.
Like, every time I got to a new map, I was losing my mind.
That's dope, man. It's one of the best like campaigns ever for sure.
Yo, are we gonna ignore the fact that we just straight executed like two guys right there like it was nothing?
And not even really concentrating. Like we're here telling stories, talking about how good we were the last game while we just dominate in this game.
Yo, hey man, I'm so glad you're back, bro. We're about to have some good ass times, man.
Shit. I really wish they had some duo fucking leaderboards. If we could get that. H1Z1 creators, if y'all watch our videos, you probably don't.
They really don't have duo rankings?
I don't think they do, man. I was looking at my solo rank a second ago before we started the game, and then I tried to check duo and just nothing
was
there.
My solo rank is pitiful.
Same. Awful.
I wonder if there's a way... it'd be kind of fun.
There it is.
Wait, what the fuck? What did you say that for?
I've been looking for this fucking loot bag literally since I ran over here, dude.
Why did you just whisper that shit like that?
I was like, there it is. I've been looking for so long.
Yo, tell me there's not straight bushes. This is like some Bible shit. Bushes floating in the sky right now. You see this?
What the fuck are you talking about?
You see these bushes floating up here?
I don't see no bushes.
No, just look straight up, bro.
Hold up. There's some AK ammo over here if you want to.
Yeah, I'll take some of that. Just look up.
Yo, what the fuck?
Yeah, man.
That's some Harry Potter shit, dude.
Yo, you like fuck in the with Harry Potter? Place.
I fuck a little bit with Harry Potter. Let's go. I don't think I've seen Prisoner of Azkaban.
Oh, shit. We didn't get a car, bro. We're about to die in this gas.
No way.
Yeah, look. Oh, shit. Yo, we gotta go find a car ASAP. Let's go.
All right, you go find a car. I'm trying to...
Wait, hold up, bro. Nah, bro, because if I don't find a car, and then then you're going to make it out, and I'm not.
Wait, how will I make it out without a car? Where are we at? Oh, we're fucked.
Yeah, we got to find a... No, that's why the important... You got to come help me find a car.
I say we just run for it, dude.
Nah, bro, that's a long-ass run. We're in a big city. There's got to be a car here. And on top of that...
Not, you're literally banking on there being a car. Like, yeah. If there's not, you're dead.
Nah, bro, come on. Yo, that's why you need to come fucking help me, bro. No lie.
Oh, man, we got 45 seconds. I'm telling you, if we just run for it, we got it.
That gas comes in slow. That's a long-ass run, man.
It ain't that run. It's like two quadrants. That's all it is.
Bro, I'm taking the risk. I'm going to find our dumbasses a car.
Oh, my God. I don't believe it. I'm coming back, dude.
Yeah. There you go.
Yeah. Come die with me, man.
Yeah, man. We're going to find a car, bro. It's a big-ass town. There's no way.
Yeah, I guess we didn't hear anybody shoot either, so it's not like they were here taking cars. And
I heard one car at the beginning of the round, but there's no way there's only one car spawning in this big-ass city.
You heard somebody take a car? Bro, they only spawn one in these cities.
Shut up, bro.
You didn't hear about the update? Oh
man, that gas is coming in
already.
Listen
to that. Bro, I see like a million... broken down cars, bro, on this road. Sweep, one of these bitches.
Yeah,
is
just sweep the street. We're gonna be fine. We'll find a car. There's an ambulance.
Get to the ambulance. You ever see that shit?
Yeah, bro. Yeah, man. As soon as we wait.
What?
I thought I heard a car. Wait, do I hear a car?
I don't hear or see shit.
Bro, this is becoming kind of a problem now.
Shit, there's a cop car.
You're playing.
No, like a moving one, like with somebody in it right here.
Oh, let's kill his ass.
Well, he drove past, so we're fucked. Keep going. No, no, no. At least we're moving west, so we
actually,
can just,
you know,
like,
what?
Move north.
We just, if anything, I don't think there's going to be a car on the main road. Check, like, alleyways and stuff.
There's got to be one on the main road,
bro. There's got to be a car somewhere here. We're top 56 right now. Yo, I mean, this is kind of a big risk.
That's what I was saying, man. Oh, I see a team of two up here as well.
Okay, hold on.
I need you.
I'm coming. I got the convays on. I'm on my way.
I don't think they saw me.
Which way were they running?
North. But there's no cars, bro. I'm getting up on these stairs and getting the fuck out of here.
You gotta check the alleyways and stuff.
No, dude, they're just running. They've been looking, I'm telling you.
No, those guys haven't been looking.
They just went up the road. I'm fucking... We gotta go, dude. I'm out of here.
Yeah? Is it that bad? I don't even want to look at my map.
Oh, it's coming. Oh, you can't even get out this way. I gotta follow those guys. Oh, we're dead.
You think so? You think it's over?
Wait, nah, actually, bro, the run is not even that far. I'm telling you, we just gotta go. You just gotta come now.
Alright, I'm on my way. I cannot believe we couldn't find a car. Yeah, I've got a few.
Motherfucker, yeah. These guys are right up here, too. If we got the convays, we could get up on them real quick.
Oh, yeah, bro. Let's go bend them over and show them what it means to be a bench warmer.
They're really going to eat
ride
our
the pine, baby. Ride the pine. Yo, you get it?
I don't know what that means. I don't.
You don't get it? Like, you're...
So, like, ride the wood, like the dick or something?
No, that's not what it means.
Oh, okay.
No, you're sitting on the bench. We're going to kill them. Send them to the sideline.
Oh, baseball terminology. It makes sense.
Yeah, bro. Bench warmer.
Ride the pine. I never rode the pine, so I never got told
that. Bitch, I saw you in the Optic home run derby and smooth competition.
Nobody hit fucking home runs.
Bro, you had this full Pomaz hitting
balls and
home runs more better than you? Wait, those weren't real balls?
6'6", 250. What the fuck? Yeah, we were hitting rubber balls.
You weren't hitting real baseballs with like a little bat?
We had one rubber ball, and we just kept pitching that to, like, Pomaz and Bose because they were last, and nobody had hit a home run yet.
Bro, what the fuck? Y'all couldn't take the time to go to a sporting goods store and get, like, real shit?
No, we had real balls. There was one rubber ball so we could hit home runs easier.
Oh, I get it.
Yeah.
Yo, who's the laziest person at the house?
Lazy as in what aspect of
lazy?
Lazy
as in just like life, YouTube, work, all that.
Like work?
Call him out,
bro.
I don't
know, to be honest.
Dude, you're taking...
Oh, I'll call him out. I really don't know because my head is just down right now. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just in here. I don't
even...
How
the hell did I catch up? Oh, we're good, bro. I didn't realize we were this close.
Imagine if we would have left when I said to, we would have been
more than good. Our situation would have been dire.
Look at this over to the right. We probably could have looted that place.
Yeah.
But now we're just out here stuck in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
There it is, bro. You gotta get you a belly in it.
Yo, are we about to win us another game?
I really hope so, man. It may not count to our leaderboards, but it counts in my heart.
Hey, so what did you think? I used to really love our H1Z1 videos where we talked about real shit. Did you watch the presidential election at all?
Yeah, I did watch it, actually.
What are your thoughts on that?
I thought it was pretty lulzy. It felt like Clinton was just letting Trump talk real stupid and just get real angry at himself. I thought he said a few funny things. What do you say? He had a better temperament than her, like after 5 minutes of him yelling, like at the top of his lungs and cutting off the moderator and shit.
Yeah, bro. It was, wait, can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
It was an interesting time, to say the least.
Did you actually watch the whole thing?
Yeah, I watched the whole thing. I was just deleting files because I thought to myself, oh, wait, my storage is probably getting really low. I don't want this recording to get fucked up. What's crazy to me is that it's like, listen, I don't know a lot about politics. I'm not going to sit here and voice my opinion, an opinion which is not formed based off of, knowledge of both candidates and the policies that they're going to try to impose in their presidential term. But for me, I just can't believe that the debate is like that. Like, there was estimated...
Most debates are not like that.
Like, 100 million people watching.
Yeah.
And it really does just seem like a reality TV show.
That's what it is, bro. People weren't even... They don't watch, like, for the policies of the candidates. They're just watching to see a fist fight. Bro, did you see the way they were announcing it? It was like a goddamn UFC fight. I felt like it was fucking Conor. They were like, Donald Trump versus Hillary Clinton tonight at 8:07.
Bro, it just creeps me. Can you believe that one of those people are going to be running our country?
Yeah, it's terrifying, to be honest. You could just really tell Trump, like, was not prepared for, like, the debate. Like, any, like, policy talk they were talking about, he just really didn't know what to say exactly. I thought it was funny.
You want to know what's nuts about that too? Because, I mean, man, I stay away from politics completely. You know what I'm
and
saying?
And religion. Hey, we made religion jokes last
year. Yeah,
video,
so. We did. Fuck. We politics and religion for the most part. But it's like, I mean, President Obama is like really the only president that I can remember really well. Like, we were pretty young when Bush was in office, and even younger when Clinton was, you know, on his way out with Lewinsky and stuff. But for me, like, not because of his policies, but just the person that he is, like, Barack Obama really is just, like, super presidential. Like, he carries himself really well, reputable, you know?
Oh, he's a thug-ass president for sure.
Yeah, bro. He wears J's sometimes, balls up.
Playing basketball.
Bro, he loves Jay-Z. Hell yeah.
Does he?
Yeah. Oh, bro, they're homies.
No, they're not.
I swear to fucking God, bro. Like Barack,
pictures of them
Barack
together?
And, yeah, Barack and Michelle hang out with Beyonce and Jay-Z all the time.
What the fuck?
Bro.
Actually, now that I think about it, Jay-Z does rap about being at, like, presidential parties and shit.
Yeah, and, yo, Barack's daughter, Malia, bro, she's at, like, Woodstock smoking weed. Like,
I saw that.
That's true shit. Oh, yeah. Like, bro, I fuck Trump with the Obamas heavy.
Same, man. It's not gonna be the same.
Nah, bro, it's not. But, yo, again, this is, like, without paying attention to all their policies and stuff, because, you know, I just don't know about that shit.
Yeah, I really don't follow it as close as it probably should.
Yeah,
either.
You know, like, as like, residents... Oh, wait, two people
you
up to
them?
Our north?
Yep. I think those are the two guys we were chasing.
I'm not
We tracked them down like fucking Indian trackers.
Yo, I say we run up on them and go fuck them up.
Just make sure they can't, like, see you through the alt thing. They might be going for this little camp that's to the left.
Yeah, let me see. Yo, I can gun them from here, I swear to God.
Nah, don't even try it, bro. Are they moving? Yeah, see, they're going to this camp.
I don't know. I haven't seen the second. Oh, there he is.
Just make sure they don't see you.
I don't think they've seen me yet.
There's going to come a time where they're going to stay still. I'm moving up behind this rock.
Yeah, same. Damn, stalking our prey. Oh, if they didn't see us, they probably did now.
Why, they saw you?
Yeah, they saw us. He just aimed at me.
He's still just standing still right there.
Nah, they're aiming at us. They're both aiming at me. They don't see you, bro. I can distract them if you want to flank around.
Where are you at?
Oh, shit. Yo, they might be kind of nice. Heads up.
try to move around like to the right side.
Right,
if
hold
you
up,
can.
I gotta bandage the... up. That fool hit me from that far away. Yo, just stay behind that rock. I don't think they know you're there.
No, they don't for sure.
Yo, he's knocking me. Yo, he's got a Lammy too.
Oh,
we might want to take this fight somewhere else, bro. Yo, let me move up to this rock. Hold up.
You gonna get right beside me?
Yeah, but they're not gonna know you're here yet. Just stand, yo. You cannot move. So.
Yeah, I'm not gonna let them see me. I just don't think they're gonna rush. I don't think they will either.
We've got these rocks as cover. All right, he's just knocking me. Hold up.
Fuck, we're gonna have to run northeast, which is like through this field.
Are we really?
Yeah. That dude's shooting at you again. We got a few minutes though.
All right, hold up. I'm gonna blame this fucking dude. I know exactly where he's standing at.
You got it.
Oh, yo, you hit him. He's weak.
Nice.
I definitely took off his helmet. It made the noise.
Wait, you heard the dink noise?
Yeah, I got the dink.
I can't tell if I see the other guy. Is he by that trailer or whatever the fuck that is?
Hold on, I haven't. Take out your knocks, bro. Oh, you can't
I don't want
look.
Them to
yeah.
see me.
Oh, I'll tell you. Hold on, I'm gonna. Yeah, this guy's by this other trailer.
Oh, that is him, bro. You see it by the red trailer, right?
Yeah, I'm trying to hit him right now. Oh,
we better get bombed.
Yo, they're about to get bombed.
Yo,
should we rush
them? Did they die? I don't know.
No,
I don't think it hurt them.
Hold on, let's see. The other ones might hit. Oh wait, hold on. His helmet is off right now.
Dude, he probably had an extra one. All right, this other guy's coming up.
Is he? All right, they still don't know you're there, so. Oh, they do now.
They do now. I hit that guy.
That probably scared the shit out of him.
He moved up behind that rock. You see him?
Yeah, I saw him.
I'm gonna try to get an angle from this rock over here.
Yo, that dude's
I hit that guy.
He's dead.
Nice.
He's dead.
Good
nice
shit.
Job, bro.
All right, I'm moving around the left side.
I'll keep an eye on this guy for you.
Yeah, I've got a rock here. I don't
actually,
see him.
Where is this bombing run coming from? This shit might kill me.
Oh shit.
Nah, it's gonna hit him. Yo, you can push up on him if you want. That bombing run's coming right for him, I think.
I got him. Let's go.
Oh, let's go, Will. Nice job, bro.
Yeah.
Yo, that was.
We're so good at this shit, bro.
That was dope.
It was. He didn't know I had the angle on him. All right, let's loot this guy.
How cool was that? That was like such a tactical battle. I love shit like that in this game. Wait, hold up. Yo, that airplane's coming right for you, bro. Heads up.
Is it for real? Oh,
yeah.
Shit. I'm good. You can loot the other guy. The guy behind the trailer had some AK ammo if you want.
I don't really need much loot. If he's got the first aid, maybe. But...
Where'd you kill the first guy? Oh, behind the rock, right?
Yeah, actually, let me put on this cool little backpack.
Oh, shit.
I haven't looted that guy. Oh, you're going to get the Lammy.
No. Oh, shit, he does have one. Wait, how does that work if you kill him, though? All right, well, here's an extra helmet. Grab that, and you can make, like, makeshift or something.
I still need tape.
I don't have to.
Alright, let's just get. Wait, where's the safe zone? We gotta go northeast. Let's go.
Alright.
We're gonna head this way. Yo, we're top 19 right now, bro.
And you got a pink ass backpack on, bro.
Yeah, man.
This really is about to be. If we get back to back win, they gotta stop fucking with us and treating us like we don't run this shit out here.
It's not it, bro. It's gonna happen.
It really is. As long as we play like real tactically, we don't get killed by the bombs. What's really gonna stop us? Like nothing.
Who's gonna stop us, huh?
Did you get some water right here?
Bro, man, I'm so glad you're back, bro. Video games are so much fun.
Yes, sir.
Yo, this shit, bro, the fact that you got on this YouTube grind and we started playing together, this shit changed my life. Yo, that guy's name is BigT123.
Oh my God, you scared the fuck out of me. It was his name.
This shit changed my life, bro. I'm having so much more fun again. It's crazy.
Really? What, playing games?
Yeah, playing games with like a true friend.
Hell
you know,
yeah.
We got similar senses of humor, so just this shit is great.
And we just really love games and shit.
Yeah, bro.
This really is life. We really do got like the best jobs on the planet.
Yo, shouts to everybody watching, man, letting us do this. I'm glad that you guys have been enjoying the content with me and Will lately, bro. We got Benchwarmer shirts coming. If y'all want to rep,
love for you.
Y'all want to be part of it. Well, I mean, you guys are part of it already. Y'all part of the Benchwarmers, obviously. But, you know, if you want to rep it at school or work or some shit.
I don't know if half these people are qualified for the Benchwarmers, to be honest. Because these motherfuckers are always tweeting me and they stay winning more H1Z1 games than
yeah,
we do.
Actually,
like CS2, they're so good.
Fuck it. Y'all can't be good. Y'all can't be a part of the Benchwarmers if you guys are good at a lot of games.
Send us some screenshots of y'all sucking. You see this guy to the left? I'm popping his dumb ass.
No, what the fuck? I ran back. I'm trying to ride the gas.
You're what? Oh, what the fuck? You better help.
I'm
He's by himself.
Where's he at? Where's he at?
Behind the big ass rock in front, not the second one that I'm looking at.
Y'all really like, we are the Benchwarmers because we are average at every game except COD, and then even then.
Yeah, I'm pretty bad, dude.
Actually, I'm about to blame this fool. Hold on.
Do you see him?
Is he behind those two little poop rocks?
Yo, I'm fucking
Did you gun
surgical
him?
With this shit. I hit him three times.
Yo, someone's got the 308.
All right.
I just saw it in the kill feed.
Can you rush the left side of
yeah,
this guy?
Yeah, I'm rushing.
He's weak.
Oh, he just gunned him, bro. He's got his Twitch username. We cannot stand still at all. That guy's got the 308 rifle. I saw it in the kill feed.
Okay, true. Yo, loot this guy. He's got all the
bro, I don't
want to
stand still.
No, you're good.
He's got a Lammy.
He's got the stuff for a makeshift.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
And I have. Oh shit! I just picked up 265 bullets for your AK.
No, I got plenty. I got plenty. Yo, I'm gonna get behind I'm gonna get behind a rock real quick. Make this shit. Please don't let me die, bro.
Hey, fucking, if you die, I die. Look at this shit.
Hey, that's true shit right there.
That's teamwork, man. You got some cool ass like goggles too. That's
yeah,
dope.
Man. I opened up like 20 Ronin cases.
20 what?
Ronin cases.
What is
Yo,
that?
Yo, let's get to the gas, bro. We should head east.
East?
Yeah, let's like ride the gas, just like we did the last game.
Oh, okay.
We can head to a different side of the gas.
I say we go west, just because there's more like trees and shit over here.
Yeah, I was just worried. Actually, I was just about to say something about running across that open field again.
Yeah.
That's a good call, bro.
It's a great call right there. 12 players left. We better get 50,000 score for this.
Yeah, yo, I'm still like, I'm trying to figure out what happened that last game.
I was thinking more about it. It might be, is it because it's doubles? Like maybe solo is 50K and doubles is just kind of like
Well, no, because
like
it still said we got second.
Yeah, it did say we got second. I don't know.
If we didn't get a first place finish for that, I'm going to be pissed. People know in the comments on that video.
Oh, they know we won for sure.
Why would solos be the only thing ranked? That's so whack. Maybe they haven't figured out a good way to give you a duos rank because you might play with a lot of different people.
Right. Rest assured, though, if there was a duos rank, we'd be at the top.
We'd definitely be in royalty.
We'd be right.
It's kind of crazy. We might be average solo players, but you fuck around with us in doubles.
Woo.
Boy, you gonna meet the heat.
You do not want to see us on the battlefield. I hear something.
Do you?
Car, some shit. It's like a little town over here. Should we go in that or? We're pretty much on the edge of the gas.
Oh yeah, we are. Let's get towards the town. The town is the edge.
Yo, there's a four-wheeler right here.
Where?
Faster away. Oh, we could at least take. He doesn't have a fucking key. All right, I'm hot wiring it.
You're about to get sniped, bro. No lie.
I didn't. Okay, I see a car.
Wait, where?
Behind us. If you want to hop on.
Yeah, take me to the car.
Take you to the car. You want to go after?
No, let's play the gas, bro. Two wins in a row on Z2. We can't.
You just saw the car?
No, I didn't see the car.
All right, they might. They're. You see them now?
No, bro. Where are they at? Yo, this gas.
Okay.
This bomb running coming. Heads up, bombing run. Go where? Straight. Go straight.
Go straight.
Yeah, that thing's coming right over our heads.
I hit it.
Oh, that's more in the town.
Holy shit, you were right. I think it just bombed those guys. It was right where they were.
I saw
Jeep. You're on the... Oh, okay, that's why you couldn't see it.
Yeah, I'm on the backside, fam.
If they come back and park in the same spot, we could pop out and just...
Well, this bombing run's probably going to come a little... Yo, don't sit still, please, man, with that guy with the 308. Just don't
you
even
You really think
it.
He can see us from here?
Bro, we don't know where he's at. This dude could be... Watch out for this bombing run, too. Oh, we're good. I don't know. I say you're going towards the bombing run right now. You're riding right into it, bro.
For real? Oh shit, you're right. I couldn't even see it, man. I don't know how you can look up that much.
Yo, you're drunk, bro. I say why are we on the ATV? Vehicles have never been our strong suit at the end of the game. Never.
Yeah,
bro.
I thought it would be a faster ride towards the town.
Actually, is that a sign? No, I thought that was somebody over there. All right, well, let's go towards the town, bro. Give me the fuck off. All right,
off it's going
thing.
North, northeast. We're just gonna go northeast.
All right.
Once we get there, we'll hop out and we'll literally be good for the rest of the game. We're just gonna try not to die.
Yo, we're top 10. Nah.
This game has gone pretty fast.
Yeah.
What is this to? Is that people?
What? I can't see shit.
The campsite.
I'm on
is that
the
somebody standing
bro.
In the middle of it? Oh, okay. Never mind.
Nah, that was a bark of a tree.
I can't wait to figure out like. And just know, like, from looking at my surroundings where I'm at on the map, because I have no idea right now.
Oh,
like,
yeah, I got no clue, bro. The thing about it is, too, is I really don't want to sound like a dumbass at TwitchCon. Bro, how are they going to update the game right before I got to go cast, like, the $250,000 finals?
When is that?
I'm
going
to get straight roasted by the Twitch chat, no lie.
Oh, for sure.
Yeah, that's, like, this weekend.
Holy shit.
Sunday. It's Sunday, dude. I'm gonna get flamed, bro.
Means we got a game more. Alright, we're gonna hop off right here,
yeah,
and there
shit,
might be
bro.
People right over here, so just be
by
ready.
The roadblock.
Yeah. Might have took our strategy first. They could be hiding in the middle of it or something.
Fuck them. Who trying to catch these hands, bro?
Them, hopefully. Hopefully.
Once I was 17, yo.
Actually, this yo, is a cop car?
Yeah, actually, they might be right around here.
The safe zone's pretty big, considering there's only 9 people
yeah,
left.
Yeah, no, it really is. This game is going by really fast. People were dying quick, or they were dying early and then logging.
I don't see anything back here. All actually.
Right. Let's stay towards the tree line, then. It's picking backpacks, probably not the best idea if you're trying to stay a little stealthy.
Nah, I like it, man.
Are you sure we're
you
at
gotta
the...
have a...
Oh, yeah, we're right here. Okay.
Yeah.
That's a good read,
have
bro.
A... healthy mix of stealthy and stylish, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm in the gas.
We got a rep, bro. We got a rep.
It's really going to push us out of this roadblock, dude. It's the whole reason why I came here. We should grab the cop car.
I'm not getting no fucking cars, bro. We don't.
Why not?
It's not our game, bro. You know it. Let's get the back-to-back.
You don't think? Last game, didn't we? I mean, we rode it for a little while.
Yeah, we're in a Jeep for a bit. You're right. Actually, that's a good point, bro. Fuck it.
Let me drop you some bandages, too, because you're going to need these shits.
Actually, I need a bandage up right now.
Oh, shit.
Wait, did I even...
Don't grab all those.
What? You just get
why does
them
he drop them in like a little sombrero? Oh, look at all those motherfuckers. Oh,
Man, there's a lot of them bitches.
Look at all of them, bro.
What the fuck?
What the fuck is that? Yo, you didn't grab the rest of... Okay, I'll take them.
I got 24 of them. I don't need no more.
Right,
I'm really worried
it.
About this guy with the 308, bro. I can't even lie.
Yeah, we're going to get pushed out of this part of the map.
We're
going
to get sniped.
And it's going just straight north, so we're going to have to go... Wait. Oh, actually, fuck, we're good. Again.
Yo, let's get to the trees then, at least.
Yeah.
I'm so worried, bro. This guy's just lurking. Actually, I see a Jeep to our south-southeast. Oh, bro, he's got the 308. Holy
that's
shit, yeah, I just saw the ghillie suit. Oh my god,
sure?
Bro. Yeah, 100%. He had the ghillie suit and everything. Bro, do not try to shoot this guy.
Holy shit. He doesn't see us, though. He's looking the other way.
Should we try to kill him right now?
He just hopped back in the Jeep, and he's... I mean, if you got your binoculars out, he doesn't see us still.
I'm gonna try to shoot him in the head, bro. I don't care.
Oh shit, he's looking this way. Don't
is he,
do
is
it.
Is he?
Don't
is he? Is he?
Yeah.
Oh, my fucking god, bro.
Is he shooting at us?
Yeah, he's shooting at me. The bullets are hitting the fucking bark.
Oh, fuck this, dude. What do we do?
I don't
we
know.
We gotta pin down.
We just gotta,
we gotta move further
we gotta,
into
no,
the trees.
No, we gotta run. There's no way he's hitting a moving target. No way,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, let's, damn, hold up.
Because even then, that scope is not that good.
Like, why is it every time I fucking look... through my binoculars, it.
I really don't want to peek. Oh wait, he's
using his binoculars.
Yeah, he's knocking us right now.
Yeah, hell yeah, fuck that guy.
Oh, so
all right, I'm out of here. I'm moving closer
yeah,
towards.
Yeah, fuck this,
this
shit,
part.
Dog. I'm out.
There's no way he hits us in between all these trees.
Yo, he snipes
god.
Me and I'm gonna fucking cry, bro. Oh god.
There's no.
I'm
way.
So scared, bro.
I'm nervous.
Bro, we should have taken our shot way sooner, bro.
Oh, shit. There's a cop car right here. Do you see this guy?
Yeah, and this the guy in the Jeep's moving. Is anybody... Oh, someone's in the cop car? For real?
Yeah, I didn't hit him once either.
All right, well, that Jeep moved to our left. Heads up. He's like, going behind that rock. Or? Yo, this guy's fucking
Oh,
up.
I see him.
Let's go exterminate this fool.
He's actually in like prime sniping position now, though.
Yeah.
Oh, he's stuck in the gas?
Hold up.
The gas just engulfed him, though.
Really?
Yeah, he's in the truck again.
Yo, let's fuck him up, bro. Once he comes out.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's run up on him.
I'm here with you. Look at him coming out. Bitch.
Yo, push him. Let's go,
nice.
Willie.
Watch the cop car.
Gas.
Oh, shit.
We should go try to get that 308.
Yeah, go grab that shit.
Nah, fuck that. I ain't fucking with that shit. I'm still in the gas. I'm first aiding up. Oh, shit. This is strong gas. Heads up.
Is it?
Yeah, if you don't got a first aid on, put it on. We're top six right now, bro.
Oh, shit. This is strong. What?
We gotta get the fuck out of here. Oh, to our left,
I think I'm getting shut up.
Yeah, you are. Get to the rock.
I didn't hit that guy one time.
Yeah. Oh, wait, there's another one there. We gotta get behind this rock ASAP, fam.
All right. I'm moving behind this hill to your right. Oh, shit. He's shooting at me. The guy to the left is shooting at me.
Yeah, hold up. I can't help you. One sec.
I'm trying to... Okay, you don't have help for a second.
That's fine.
Fuck, I'm getting hit, I'm dead.
Shit.
Oh my god.
Someone's coming behind me?
I was lying down, dude.
Oh, they're throwing Molotovs at me?
Oh, they got us dead to rights.
Nah, fuck that shit, I ain't dying. Oh, I'm on fire, bro.
If you somehow survive all that,
I'm dead.
There's a guy
bro.
Coming from your right, too.
I hit that other guy with so many shots.
Bro, I tried to get out of the way of those two guys, and there was a third guy to my right that hit me while I was dead.
Wait, yo, I killed your friend? Yo, did I kill your friend, bro? Damn, he said I killed his friend, I think.
Good shit, bro.
Yo, that was not bad at all. We got a top, bro. We didn't get the back-to-backs, but damn.
At least we took out the sniper. I was pretty happy about that. That was good.
That was pretty cool. Kind of anticlimactic, but that's a top five finish. We got out of position there really fast. I don't know. We should have maybe stayed more focused on staying alive with the gas. I don't know.
Yeah.
Either way,
we'll
bro.
We'll figure it out.
That's a good game right there. Guys, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you could drop a thumbs up, I would very much appreciate it. I know Big Timer would, bro. I'm so glad that we're back gaming. Z2 getting the kill in full effect right now, full force. It's a blast. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as we are, and I hope you have a wonderful day. We'll see you guys back here tomorrow for some more gaming action. YouTube, we'll see you fudging later. Goodbye.